Once upon a time, there was a young couple named Amanda and Jeff. They had been married for 3 years, and they thought that now that they had their own home and a steady income, it was the right time to start a family. Amanda was 38 weeks pregnant and due to have her baby very soon. She and her husband Jeff were very excited to have their first child. Jeff and Amanda continued to prepare for the baby's arrival by purchasing diapers, bottles, a car seat, and all kinds of expensive things. They were both adults, but they were young and sought advice from more knowledgeable others. Jeff goes to his older brother with questions about first-time fatherhood. He also receives free advice from his mother and sisters, telling him how to hold, feed, and change the diapers of his new little one. Amanda was excited to have a first child, but she was afraid that she would be too much like her mother. She wanted to be herself while raising her baby and do it on her own. Still, there was no question that Amanda would love him or her very much. One day, Amanda felt the pain much worse than any other contraction she had before. It was time for the baby. Jeff and Amanda packed up the car and flew down to the hospital. After being in labor for 6 hours, Amanda gives birth to a beautiful baby boy named Tommy. All of her preparation has led up to this moment. When she sees her precious boy in her arms and hears his healthy cries, the overwhelming idea that she has to raise him begins to set in. Jeff and Amanda carefully drive home with their precious cargo. Once home, they realize how different life will be now that it's not just themselves they need to worry about. She also discovers that having a baby forces her to use moral reasoning. Gone are the days that she can go out with friends whenever they call or go on dates with her husband. She is to let go of her self-interest so that her baby gets the care he needs. Sleeping at night is also very different for them. No longer do they sleep whole nights and wake up by their alarms, but instead they wake up to Tommy's cries throughout the nights. Amanda loves her son very much and enjoys taking care of him, but the stress and emotional change begins to take a toll on her. She starts feeling depressed and has occasional dark thoughts towards herself and her baby. Amanda explains how she feels to her husband. She's worried that this is not normal to feel this way. Amanda calls her mother to tell her how she feels. Her mom tells her that she is most likely experiencing postpartum depression, and that it's a pretty common thing. She tells her that she actually had it after giving birth to Amanda's older sister. She also explains the potential dangers of being depressed around a newborn, and it may lead to her son learning to walk and talk later, and possibly having learning problems in school. She assures her not to worry and offers to take care of her grandson while Jeff is at work so she can rest. At first, Tommy cries around his grandma. He needs his mother to console his cries instead of a person who feels like a stranger to him. The world is still a very new place for him, and when his mother is not caring for him, it feels inconsistent and unpredictable. The more she takes care of him, the more he begins to trust her. As grandma provides food, comfort, and affection for him, he realizes he can be safe in her arms. With the help of her mother, Amanda becomes healthy enough to take care of her son full time. She's very thankful for her help and advice through a rough experience. Amanda looks forward one day to being able to share what her mother has taught her.